Okay, dear students, now we'll move to second one. Write the additive inverse of each of the following. Okay, five examples given here. I am solving first one here. Solution 2/8. Okay, we have to write the additive inverse of 2/8. Solution 2/8. Additive inverse of 2/8 is -2/8. Why? Because see here, 2/8, which is a positive one, if you add with minus of it, that is -2/8, what you will get? Since the LCM is it, from numerator 2 - 2, which is 0/8, which is equals to 0 or not. Therefore, 0 is the additive identity of rational number. Therefore, additive inverse of 2/8 is -2/8. I am solving third one, that is -6/-5, which is equals to minus minus will get a cancel, we left with 6/5. Therefore, additive inverse of -6/-5 is -6/5. Okay, fourth one, 2/-9 is there. Okay, therefore solution, additive inverse of 2/-9 is 2/9.